Victoria police are hunting for a man who king-hit another man after last week's AFL Grand Final. The victim was left on life support. His family has flown from England to be at his bedside. Rory McLaren has the story.
A single punch half a world away ended Gary Blackford's birthday celebrations south of London last week. He received a phone call his brother was fighting for life after a pub brawl in Melbourne.
We're all shocked, all the family's shocked. You know, I'm constantly on the phone to my two sisters and my mum as well.
45-year-old Stephen Blackford was enjoying the AFL Grand Final when he was king hit. Police believe this man shown in CCTV footage is responsible.
Our person of interest then put down his beer glass, walked around the pool table and has thrown a punch which connected with our victim's face.
The punch shattered Stephen's cheekbone. As he hit the concrete floor, his skull was fractured, leaving him with bleeding on the brain. Detectives say the argument started in a toilet.
It appears that it was over something very minor, maybe the result of the football game or what one of the parties was wearing.
Described as a gentle giant, his family can't understand why he was a target.
At any number of stages, this could have been stopped and the incident could have probably been avoided.
Police believe after the scuffle, the man who punched Stephen quickly left the pub and may be unaware of the damage that's been done.
It's going to be a few months until he's back on his feet. If he's anything like he was, we don't know just yet.
Stephen remains in hospital in a stable condition. Investigators are desperate to speak to the group. Rory McLaren, 10 News.